the reality of the world today is that we have different styles of leadership. You know, when they were leading, there wasn't digital media the way it is today. So people need to know how to work with more mobile workforces. If you really want to succeed in the 21st century, whether you like it or not, as a leader, you're going to have to learn how to adapt to that.